Hello and welcome to Glendale's Look Ahead, covering city meetings and events scheduled for this coming week. A listing of these meetings with live air and replay times can be found on GTV6's website, glendale.tv, and on the bulletin board airing daily on Charter Channel 21. Please note that some of these meetings may be canceled or postponed after the original posting. To confirm, visit the city's website at glendaleca.gov or call the department responsible for that particular meeting. Monday's meeting of the Commission on the Status of Women has been canceled. To learn more, please call 818-548-2000. On Tuesday, September 9th, Community Services and Parks will host the grand reopening of Maple Park. The event will begin at 10 a.m. at 820 East Maple. At 3 p.m., the Housing Authority will meet in City Council chambers. This will be followed by a special meeting of the successor agency. At 6 p.m., the City Council will hold their regular evening meeting. For housing issues, please call 818-548-2060. For council business, please call 818-548-4844. On Wednesday, September 10th, the Planning Hearing Officer will meet at 9:30 a.m. in room 105 of the Municipal Services Building. For details, please call 818-548-2140. That evening's meeting of the Civil Service Commission has been canceled. To learn more, please call 818-548-2110. Thursday, September 11th is a busy day in the city of Glendale. At 5 p.m., the Design Review Board will meet in room 105 of the Municipal Services Building. For details, please call 818-548-2140. At 6:30 p.m., join a community meeting to discuss Phase 2 and Phase 3 of the Glendale Narrows Riverwalk. The city is seeking the community's input on bridge locations and designs to connect Glendale to Los Angeles and Griffith Park. To learn more, please call 818-548-3945. At 7 p.m., there will be two film screenings, Apricot, Blessed Tree of Armenia, followed by Aragale, The White Stork, taking place at the Central Library. The two 30-minute films will be in English. Also at 7 p.m., the film screening of Unfinished Spaces will take place at the Brand Library. This film is part of the Brand Associates Real Art film series and documents Fidel Castro's devotion to creating Cuba's national art schools and the struggle of three young revolutionary architects. For more information on either of these film screenings, please call 818-548-2030. All summer long, the Arts and Culture Commission and the Associates of Brand offered a wide variety of musical performances Friday evenings on Brand Library Plaza. Enjoy the final performances of the Summer Nights Concert Series Friday, September 12th, 19th, and 26th at 7 p.m. This week's performance will be by Sierra Winds, a trio of woodwinds and vocals. Be sure to grab a blanket and snacks and join one of the last shows of the season. Stay connected with Glendale's exciting news and events by following myGlendale on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. You can also stay connected with the Glendale City Connection. The email newsletter is sent out at the beginning of every month, covering events, news, and projects in your neighborhood. Visit the city's homepage to sign up. That's it for this week's edition of Glendale's Look Ahead. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.